Holy crap. A gar. I've never caught one of these before. Never knew that they were even in here. But he's got the hook in his very toothy mouth. So I'm gonna see what I can do. Get the thing out with a pair of pliers. I'll set him down on my net. But that's a, I don't know if it's big or not by gar standards, but darn, that's pretty amazing. Wow. A 3, 4 pound, and then this thing? Wow. And yeah, it fought hard. The mullet fought harder, but it fought hard.
Come on, baby. I'm gonna get this out of your mouth.
Only a size 10 foot.
Holy man.
I don't know if anybody knows what this is, but I just caught it. Never caught one of these before.
Ow.
Come on, fish.
Alright. Get you back in
the water. Boy, I'm gonna have to edit that.